It's a $5 polar high roller. I've got $250 in it, and I'm going to do 50 spins and a minimum bet. $30. $40. Didn't turn out too good. Started with 250 and ended up with 105. Alright, I put $100 in a $2 Bourbon Street. I'm going to do 50 spins and see how we turn out. There's 10. 20. That's 40. There's 50. So started with 100, ended with 106 after 50 spins.
A $10 Mr. Money Bags. I put $500 in it and see if we can hit anything. Give me 50 spins or about. Money bag. There's 10 spins and nothing. That's 15. All I have is a cherry. Two spins and no mixed bars or anything. 32 spins, and all I've gotten is two cherries. Spins and not even mixed bars yet. For anybody who thinks I never lose, there you go. Wow, 50 spins and nothing. Okay, well there you go. See, that's just proof that anybody that gambles is gonna lose sometimes.